Greetings, people. Look, I went on YouTube for something, and there was a Jamie Oliver recipe for Yorkshire pudding, so I thought I'd try it out. 4 eggs, 200 grams of plain flour, 200 millilitres of milk, and a bit of water, and 4 eggs as well. And 4 eggs, 200 grams of flour, and 200 mils of water, of milk and water. So I made them. So they've turned out to be okay. So there you go. Nom nom, and I thank you.